I'm going up to San Francisco this weekend.
Oh, well, tell Pierre I said hello.
Actually, I knew you'd say that, so I took the liberty of calling him and telling him you said hello. He said in that case to tell you he also says hello. So, hello from Pierre. And he said to add, how's it going?
Oh, well, that's great. Well, tell him everything's going just fine, and don't forget to say, how are you?
Well, he and I knew you would ask that, and so Pierre has authorized me to say that he's glad you're fine, but that he hasn't been feeling too well lately.
Oh, well, tell him I'm sorry to hear that, and I hope it isn't serious.
He says he knew you would be sorry to hear that, but he thinks it will blow over.
Well, tell him, if it doesn't, I have a great doctor in San Francisco. Ginny and I met him in Hawaii when we were there last year.
Pierre says he knew you had a great doctor, but he wasn't aware he was located in San Francisco. He also says he didn't know you and Ginny had gone to Hawaii. He thought it was Cancun. And he also says, how's Ginny?
Tell him Ginny is dead.
Well, I'm sure he didn't know, but I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that he's real sorry to hear about that, and I'm willing to bet anything he offers his condolences. And most likely, he'll also say that if there's anything he can do, anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Excuse me, Hank, I'd love to keep talking, but I have to go buy underwear.
Oh, well, Pierre says there's a sale at the Gap.
Get fucked, Hank.